We are proceeding for the differentiation. Now, what differentiation was? Basic things we have gone through class 11th. Okay, so now I am just going to give you a small recap what you did in the theorems in class 11th for the differentiation. Okay, so now suppose if it is written d by dx of fx, d by dx, we are just how we are reading it is d by dx of fx, which is read as now, which is read as, now how we are reading it, not we are saying d by dx of fx common thing, okay, what it is read as derivative of fx with respect to, or normally you must have seen there WRT written, it is with respect to and then x. So it means differentiation with respect to x, d upon dx. And suppose it is written d upon dy, then we'll be reading it as differentiation with respect to y. Okay, normally we are having d by dx. Okay, and further we can write it d by dx of a function fx is equal to f derivative x. We are writing like this. Okay, another sense we are having, if it is written y is equal to x, then we are writing differentiating with respect to x, what we get, d by dx of y is equal to d by dx of x. So this becomes what? This becomes dy by dx is equal to d by dx of x. Okay, so dy by dx or d by dx of fx, if fx is equal to y, is one and the same thing. Okay, now what else you have gone through? This was something, a very simple thing. Okay, now what other things, what types of rules we have gone through? That was number one. Now, certain rules we have done in class 11th. So, number one is, what about the differentiation for the constants function? Okay, if f is constant, or you can write if fx is a constant, okay, if f is constant function, then if f is a constant function, then we are writing, if f is a constant function, and the constant term, let it be c, say fx is equal to c for all values of x, then d by dx of the constant function, that is c, d by dx of c is equal to 0. Okay, so if we are having fx is equal to c, then d by dx of c is equal to 0. Okay, number two, after the constant function, when we are having a constant and a differentiable function, okay, a constant and a differentiable function. Now, two things we are going to either. Now, let c be a constant function, okay, c be a constant function, and f is a differentiable function. Then cf is also differentiable. cf is also differentiable. Now how we are writing it one? We are writing d by dx of c of fx. Okay, to this part, now what we can write it? We can write it c, then d by dx of fx. Constant into derivative of the differentiable function. And this becomes then c into f derivative x. Okay, we have already done this also in class 11th. Then we are having addition of two functions. If we are adding two functions, then separately we can differentiate that functions also. Okay. Now, d by dx of fx plus gx. Okay. D by dx of fx plus gx. Now, this means what? D by dx of fx plus d by dx of gx. Now to this, what we can write it? We can write it f derivative x plus g derivative x. Addition rule. Then we are having d by dx of fx minus gx. Okay, so this what we are having now, d by dx of f of x minus d by dx of g of x. Clear? So f derivative x minus g derivative x. Okay, so we have gone through these simple things in class 11th. Now next, number 5 is product rule.